database, which is number-based system. Number-based system. Okay, just as you do operate normal numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, 20, 30, 40, 80, and the rest. If all numbers are in base 10, except when it is what? Indicated. Except when it is indicated that a number is what? Is not in base 10. And there's a way they use in indicating it. They indicate it with what? A subscript, making it a subscript. Now, when that number has been indicated that it is being put in that base, you operate in that word base. Like you can say 250 base what 2. If you say 250, 250 is in base 10. With 250 in base what 5. 250 in base 6. 250 in base 7. It is no longer what 250. 250 is naturally in base 10. Then 250 in base 7 is not in base 10. It's in base 7. 250 in base 3 is not 250. Naturally, it is what? In base 3. Likewise, that's what I want to look into. Now, when you are to operate these numbers, for instance, in your working, there are two methods that you use in operating what? These numbers. There are two methods in operating used in operating these numbers. Now, in a sort of call, we are taking numbers from a one base to another. We are taking number from one base to another. Let's say you want to take a number in base in base 5 to base 10. You want to take number base 3 to base 10. Now, there are two methods that are used in taking these numbers from that base to the natural base supposed to look like, it's supposed to be. And the first is what we call method of expanding notation. Method of expanding notation. I said there are two methods. Okay, let's say conversion of numbers. Okay, let's say conversion of numbers. Conversion of numbers. From one base to base 10. Just as I started earlier, I told you that there are two methods that are used in taking what other numbers that are not in base 10 to what base 10. And I said there are two methods, and the first method is what? Method of expanding notation. Method one is called method of expanding notation. Method of expanding notation. This is the first method. Now, the second method is the method known as what? Method of repeating multiplication. Method of repeating multiplication. Method of repeating multiplication, yes. So, in this method is different from what? In this method, you expand. That's why it's called method of expanding. You expand with what? Your power base, your power In this method, you use the multiplication operating with the base that is given. Okay, so I'll make it clear when I go into my solvents. I'll make it clear when I go into my solvents. Let's take example. Let's say example. Let's say example 1. Converts the following to base 10. Let's say 1. We have 1011 base 2. 1011 base 2. Let's say example 2. Example 2. Let's say 342. 342 base 5. 342 base 5. Okay. Example 3. Let's say 8D5A base 16. 8D5A base 16. Alright, so let's take the fourth one. The fourth example, let's say 4C6E base what? 16. Alright, so we are going to use these two methods, the method of expanding notation and the method of repeating multiplication, to solve each of these questions. And then you will see that each of the two methods will give us exactly the answer. No difference. Two methods will give us exactly the answer. Alright, so you will see when I take what? Example 1. So let's see example 1. I'm taking solution 1. Solution, question number 1, 10111 base 2. Okay, so this is our question. So we are using, okay, let's say using method one is what? Method of expanding notation. Alright, so we are going to use this first method, method 1, towards solve this equation. Method 1. So we have 10111 base 2. Watch, you see what I will do. The first thing I will do is to what? To assign parallax. You assign parallax to what? These numbers. What do I mean by assigning parallax? Now, just as you, these two can never be what? Infinitive without that power. Because it is the power that you take this number through multiplication to base 10. Now, I say these two will not be infinitive because it is the power, it is the assigned value powers that we take these numbers 1011 through multiplication to base 10. What do I mean? Now let's say this one is going to this. This one will assign power 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right. So the essence, just as I told you, the essence of this assigning of power is for it to power these two and take these numbers through multiplication to base 10. Now watch, what I will do is use the number to multiply the base singly and then power. What I mean is 1 times 2 raised to power 4. You see, 1 times 2 raised to power 4 plus, I'll go to the next number, plus 0, 0 times 2, 0 times 2, raised to power 3. plus, I put my plus, I go to the next number. 1 10, I said 1 times 2 is 4 plus 0 times 2 is 3 plus 1 plus 1 times 2 is 2 for this. Then to the next, this is 1 times the base raised to the power plus 1 times the base raised to the power 1 plus 0 plus 1 times 2 raised to the power 0. Okay, now you see 1 times 2 raised to the power 4. 2 raised to the power 4 give us what? 16. 2 raised to the power 4 give us 16. Okay, plus 0 times 2 raised to the power 8 will give us 0 times 2 raised to the power 8 will give us 0 times 8 plus 1 times 2 raised to the power 2. 1 times 2 raised to the power 2 is going to give us 1 times what? 2 raised to the power 2 is what? 4 plus 1 times 2 raised to the power 1 will give us 1 times 2 raised to the power 1. Any number raised to the power 1 is that number plus 1 times what? 2 raised to the power 0. Now, any number raised to power 0 is what? 1. 100 raised to the power 0 is what? 1. 50 raised to the power 0 is 1. 1 million raised to the power 0 is 1. So, we want to have 1 times 1. Alright. So, at this junction, what we do is 1 times 16, this gives us 16, plus 0 times 8 will give us 0. You see? So that our 1 times 4 will give us 4, you see, plus our 1 times 2 will give us 2, plus 2, alright? And then our 1 times what 1 will give us plus 1. So you now add and then bring out your answer. 16 plus 0, 16. 16 plus 4, 20. 20 plus 2, 22. 22 plus 1 gives us 23. Finally, 23 base what? Base 10. So, we have successfully taken this number from what? Base 2 to what? Base 10. Therefore, you can say 10111 base 2 is equal to 23 base what? 10. Alright. So this is your answer.